question remains, who's the man for the job? Kevin Muscat has taken them in the past, and he scored them. Well, it was a clear push in the back. Agostino went down. All the defenders were immediately appealing for no penalty, which is generally a sign that they thought it was a penalty. Well, Kevin Muscat, a Melbourne boy, focused, concentrating, scoring! That is what they came for. Australian goal, and Kevin Muscat, the man that many said shouldn't be in the Australian team today because of his antics and a tackle against France, has made amends in the most almighty fashion. He held his nerve, he picked this spot, he scored for Australia in the World Cup.
He took four of these penalties.